working with Kate Hadwich and all sorts of things, but I'm going to work out.